All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave.
Thank you.
laps of fuel remaining. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 9.9. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. just 30 seconds left in the session. Okay, how was the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Oh. Doing well out there, keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes. Let's keep it up. Thank you. charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. Plus one lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus one. Seconds. Has certainly eased off for the time being, but we've still got a lot of standing water out there. We're happy for you to stay out on the inters for now. Drying out quite soon. Mind you don't burn out your tyres. Front is 2.4 seconds. clear. Seconds between you and the next car. Teammate ahead is 17.3 seconds. Is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Inters seem like the fastest tyre for now. Yellow flag. like some of those puddles are clearing. We're still on the right tyre for the time being, but we're not a million miles away from slick conditions. The gap to the car ahead is 4.3 seconds. Condition for now, everything's looking good. Okay, clear. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, copy that. Stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Exit, exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. car in front is 6.9 seconds. Replacing if it takes too much damage. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Understood, copy that. We're leading our teammate by 31.7 seconds. Seconds. Strategy. Fantastic. Two cars at once. Very well done. Flag. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Your safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy that. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. pushing, you're gaining on the car ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 3.9 seconds. Is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. This lap, push hard on the in-lap. Repeat that, there's interference. The gap to the car ahead is 5.5 seconds. increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Copy. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Go, go, go. Your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. We'll be right back. let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. There's four laps of fuel remaining. Take button. Flag. Conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through.